Marie Antoinette is flawless.
I heard her husband has phimosis. I hear she's a lesbian and that she gave blowjobs to an entire guards regiment in a single night.
Her favorite painter is Fragonard.
Since she's become queen, the public debt has tripled.
One time, she validated my ideas, and the result was revolution.
One time, she pet me. Lots. It was awesome.